Hello dear children, welcome back. This is Hemant Kumar Devre. Today I am going to tell you about the question paper pattern of our periodic test 2, which is going to be held in this month of September, second week of this month. So here, according to the first previous, or we can say that the test, periodic test 1, this time also we will be having periodic test number 2 of complete social science subject, which includes history, geography and political science. Syllabus is already provided to you all. So let us have a look on the question paper pattern. So here your test will be of 50 marks in all. The time allotted for writing answers is 2 hours. Let me tell you about the question paper. The pattern of question paper. Actually, this question paper is divided into 4 sections, section A, B, C and section D. There are 26 questions in all in this question. Okay. Right hand side, these digits are indicating marks against each question. Now let me tell you, from question number 1 to 17 in section A, there are near about 17 questions and all questions are of objective type. Okay, and each question carries 1 mark. You have to answer as per the instructions given in the question. It may be filling the blanks, maybe MCQ, maybe true or false, maybe given a picture you need to identify. It may be given match the columns, answer will be given. You need to only choose the proper answer from that. So according to the instructions, you need to answer the question in section A. Now let me talk you about question from serial number 18 to 22 in section B. They are of 3 marks questions and you need to write the answers of these questions into 80 words, near about 80 words, okay, or 3 points, or we can say that the appropriate proportional answer you need to write, okay. Next, which satisfy the question. The answer should be in such a way that satisfy the question. Now question number 23 to 25 means question number 23, 24 and 25 in section C, they are of 5 marks question and you need to answer these question around about 120 words. We can say 5 points, okay, or as I have said, your answer should be satisfying the question. And one more thing, question number 7, 10, 13, 20 and 22 and 24. Once again, question number 7, 10, 13, 20, 22 and 24 are having options to each question, okay. Means question number 7, 10, 13, 20, 22 and 24, these questions will be having options. So you need to choose proper option, mention proper and then mention properly and then answer the question very properly. Now section C, that is question number 26, it is of a map question. Map will be asked from history and the marks allotted for this map, okay, this question is of 3 marks. So here you can see section A, question number 1 to 17 are of 1 marks question. But here, as I told you about, question number 7, here questions will be given 2 questions, means option will be provided for 7, 10, 13 and 20, 20 and 22, okay, and 24 as well. So in this way, question sections 1, section A is 1 to 17. Section B starts from question number 18 to 22. In section B, question number 20 and 22 are having options for each question, 20 and 22, that's it. Now section C, 23, 24 and 25, these 3 questions are of 5 marks, okay. Question number 24 only has option for it here, and question 26, as I have given you, identify mark archaeological sites on the following map of India. Here question may change, okay. Some things will be marked here, means on the map you need to identify those marked places, features, places, anything, and you need to write down A, X, Y, Z, B, A, B, C, like that. In this way your question paper is, alright. So this is the way I have explained you. In this way I have explained you the question paper pattern for periodic test 2. Okay, let's have a look again in the form of graphics. So here you can understand that also. This is periodic test 2 question paper pattern. As I have told you, complete general instructions are given here. Paper is divided into 4 sections, section A, B, C and D, 26 questions in all. Section A, question number 1 to 17, 1 mark questions, question from 18 to 22. Section B is of 3 marks questions, question number 23 to 25 in section C are of 5 mark questions, and question number 7, 13, 20, 22 and 24 are having options to each questions. Okay, and question number 26 in section D is a half map question. In this way, I have given you the graphical presentation also about the question paper pattern. Okay, everyone. So here you need to understand properly the question paper pattern. Thank you so much and keep studying. In next videos, I will be sending you the material of revision. Okay, till that time, keep on studying, keep on learning.